You are looking at a brick wall. This wall is to block the expectations. This wall is to block the toxic energy. This wall is to block the status quo. This wall has a ladder. Nobody wants to be judged. Nobody wants to build a wall. This wall is for the family. Maturation and paranoia, little devils on the paper during free draw. Granddaddy told me I'm going to hell. His granddaddy told him that he's going to hell. I don't know my daddy. He doesn't know his daddy. My mama on drugs. His mother is on drugs. I promise to be good. He never breaks his promise. He has been made a promise that he's to go to hell. He has a chance to go to heaven, but guess what that entails? Dear God, she showed me how to read and write, and then she got the hell away from me. I used to blame her, and then I remembered the time that I was killed as soon as I came out of the womb. I remembered the time that I was chained to the back of the truck, dragged down the dirt road. I remember the time that I was raped and castrated. I remember the blood. It was so much blood. The heat from the sugar, the buzz of the flies. I remember the time when there was no space between me and the other bodies as we traveled the distant shores. Bodies bloody, backs burning, somebody's taking a shit on my hand. My foot is covered in pee. The man on top of me hadn't gone to sleep, but we all chained in this together, I remember. She wanted to break my back, break me down. She said it was better than them doing it. She wanted me to avoid growing up, to avoid being lynched for looking at him like that, out here in my backyard like that, 20 times like that. She couldn't help me avoid it, but she did as much as she could. Dear God, are our thoughts and feelings the same thoughts and feelings of our ancestors during the years before? Dear God, are our thoughts and feelings the same thoughts and feelings of our ancestors during the years before? The times they haven't told us about, the times they never tell us about, are we extensions of them? Yeah. The time they haven't told us about, the times they never tell us about, are we extensions of them? Yeah. Dear God, are our thoughts and feelings the same thoughts and feelings of our ancestors during the years before? Dear God, are our thoughts and feelings the same thoughts and feelings of our ancestors during the years before our ancestors became our ancestors? The times they haven't told us about, the times they'll never tell us about? Are we extensions of them, reliving and living what they wanted to live? Or do we just live our own lives?